Okay. What he's going to do is he's going to use his body weight and he's going to fall down at the same time, dropping to his left knee. And then his right leg sticks out, and this is where the ankle trip happens. And he's got his hands locked and he's going to pull him over his leg and drive him right into the mat like so. So that was great. Let's do that again. And then, so he's got his hands locked. Maybe Ben's leaning over. You can't lift him, you know? So this is a great time. He's leaning over. You just want to imagine that, you know, maybe you're just going to get tabletop. I sneak behind him. And then Anthony runs to the front. No. Run to the front of him and push him. Boom. That's what we want to do. So we lift Ben, but Ben doesn't want to be lifted. He leans over. Let's tabletop him. He moves the right leg behind and trips him over that leg, okay? Now I want to discuss a little bit, give you guys some more detail about how they're gonna kind of drop and fly right into it. So come around here, Jake. Yeah, look. So the right leg is already set. He's ready to go. His left leg's probably already just about hit the back step. What I want Anthony to do is just kind of lift his left, don't do it slow, you have to do it fast. So he's gonna lift his left ankle up and he's gonna free fall. He's gonna free fall to the mat and his knee's gonna drop as he posts his toe and makes contact with the ankle. So just kind of free fall and drop. Beautiful. And trips him down, driving his shoulder pressure. So in the sport of wrestling, we run into the switch counter. So we don't wanna get hit with a switch here. So when you're behind the leg will hopefully be behind like this, because this was the leg we tripped. Now go ahead and just drive towards him, Anthony, and step right over here, crowding him. Now in the sport of wrestling, we're good right here. We can limp arm right now and cross face, okay? And he's out of position. Jiu-jitsu wise, our good jiu-jitsu guys out there, you guys know that you gotta watch out for knee bars, stuff like that.